pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine, and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces, and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but He ignores me. Unfortunately, because.
Alright, hello everyone. I am back for another video. Part 4. I think this is what it is. Still not racing yet. Why, you might ask? Well, I'll give you my reason, because I want to get my character set before I start doing any type of races. Man, Gymkhana level 3. Let's try this Gymkhana level 3. I want to try the level 3. Let's try the level 3. This is gonna be tough one, I can already tell. Wow, okay, this one's gonna be a tough one. Nah, I'm gonna do that one again because that one's a tough one. Wow. This one's gonna be hard. Oh, this one's gonna be tough. Okay, hold up. Give me a minute. Well, at least we came back from that one. Now, these ones are going to get a lot more harder in, like, later on. Watch. Of course, they start getting a lot more tougher. Ah, this one's gonna be tough. is already being an ass right now. I might have to put turbo on my shit. I think this shit's too slow, or I might have to get a new car. I might actually have to get a new car. I think it might be time to get a new car, guys. Well, we're gonna have to at some point take out the higher up guys, like the emotional king. We're gonna have to, because I don't think this beat's gonna be able to beat them. I mean, I could try, but it's a really low end car. I don't think it's gonna be able to catch up to emotional king. We need to get something that can actually fan this fucking dude. Okay. That album's gonna be tougher than I thought. We'll stick with this one. This one's cool too. I like this one too. This one's easier and it gets me a lot more bang for my buck because I can win all of them and still get that bonus shit. I might stick with this one actually. Why not? Fuck it. I don't care. Fuck the cops. I might stick with this one. Shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Good. I think we got 3 million now. Yeah, we got 3 million. 3 million. There we go. 3,037,000. Fuck yes. Thank you. I'm killing this fucking shit. All right, now I'm gonna save my game now because now we did enough races. We did it. We got 4 million. God damn, just by doing. God damn, Gymkhana. Wow. We're not even in races yet, and we're making mad bang for a buck right now. Yes, save. All right, now I'm gonna buy a new car, or I'm gonna see if I can buy a new car rather, because now I got $4 million on me. That is quite a bit, actually. I don't even think fucking Hectix has that much. I have a really good amount. Buy a tuning car. FF. CRX. What about no. Not that. Alright. Let's see what we can get. Mazda. Mazda 2, Mazda 3, Mazda MX-5. Wow. And the good old Mazda 6. What else do we have? March. Another March. RZ1, Media SX, Primera, another Primera, DePaul Subaru, Vivo, R2, Alclone. Hardest was a good car too by Hectix's new set. I like to listen to him. He's going at Suzuki Works. Another Works, and a Koi Sport. What about Toyota? Ist, Starlet, another Starlet, and another Starlet again. Bitter, Levin, Torino. I might get that car actually. Just because I want to catch these fucking guys. I might actually buy the Levin, actually. Just because I'm cool like that. And I have enough money now, so now I could buy it. And not, you know, waste anything. And I can do that little Gymkhana technique if I need to get money and grind it up. So before I do that, I'm gonna save. So if I got any problems, I could just go back to the drawing board and save. So, okay, so buy the car, new dealer. Yes. What do we got? Data Center Toyota. Yep. Toyota. So we're gonna buy the 11. Cause why not? Yes. No, I'm not gonna trade because I want to keep my. I want to keep my beat. Input a license plate number. Yes. Okay, so, what we got? Okay, there we go. Yes, backlight. Done. DB. Yes, this is okay. Alright, so now we got our own little, car now. So, are we going to be able to take this guy out? I think we might be able to, actually, if I'm not mistaken. Knowing our little setup that we have now. But before I do, I'm going to end the video. So when I come back, I'll have everything I need. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody.